Speaking of money, if you had a bet, how much would you wager on Kim and Kanye actually making it to the altar?
You know, I don't bet in that kind of range, especially when it comes to celebrity marriages, but they do seem genuinely happy.
I'm not willing to put down money on it either, but I actually feel like they're going to make it.
You do?
I do. Well, they're going to make it after all.
We turn to the expert, the best odds maker from Wynn Las Vegas. He's picked Oscar winners and dancing champs, but tonight he's laying down the odds on a new Hollywood wedding derby. And they're off. The race to the altar is on. High odds, like 10 to 1, mean unlikely long shot. Little chance of winning.
I like surprises.
Well, sorry, Kimye. Johnny's not betting on you.
Kim Kardashian, Kanye West, 40 to 1 odds. Judging by The Rock, it gives him more of a shot at it, but I'm still sticking with those high odds of 40 to 1.
When do you plan on getting married?
That's one thing that I will not be sharing with everybody.
Kaylee Cuoco's money is on her tennis pro, Ryan Sweeting, but there's still a long shot to Johnny.
They pulled that trigger quickly.
Now, low odds, like 2 to 1, means likely winner. So Jessica Simpson and Eric Johnson are digging in.
They've been spotted looking for a wedding venue.
At 7-5, nearly even money, Jennifer Aniston and Justin Theroux are a nose ahead. But Johnny has Jennifer's ex and Angelina Jolie heading to the winner's circle.
This is almost a sure thing, but the bigger question is, when?
Place your bets. In case you're keeping track, Jen and Justin have been engaged 14 months, Brad and Angelina, 18 months.
A lot of Hollywood marriages don't even make it that long.
Good for them. At least they're not rushing in. We got to give them credit for that. They're getting to know each other.